First man in this family. Where is your dad? Sorry. It's the Yabo. He's here. Where, who is the first son in that family? What is he doing? Nothing. Lord, we need to raise men in this home. Because we cannot stay and see what the enemy says to war. And that's why you send us, Lord. In the name of our Lord, raise men in this family. This family cannot close. Elder brother have nothing to do with only more of the suffering. Lord, today you brought this particular sister so that you can liberate that family. The family the enemy said to be a desolate area. You see the kind of house, the one that even some of them windows or doors, small one touching in God. Ah. God, no. Evil neighbors. Evil neighbors. Some places are fenced. Some people, some of them falling. Lord, I pray. Arise and raise men in this world. They will know that Jehovah is gone from today by September this year. John, September will be a day of the family. Liberate them from the hand of the wicked. Wicked this man. That man wasn't up to 70 years. How old is your dad when he died? 60. Lord, I pray. 1 million, 1 year, I pray. Lord, I pray. Jesus, I pray. That is family will be the same of today.
Amen. Amen.